videos of Trump's latest statement, and we are backed 100% by our military. We are backed by everybody, and we are backed by many other leaders, Trump continued. And I noticed that many senators and other came out today very much in favor of what I said. Trump earlier this week said that if North Korea did not stop threatening the United States, they will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.